It is May 31st, 2020, and things are swell today.